First of all, good afternoon, respected teachers. Myself, Ayush Gupta, and I am BSc third year student. My today's topic is optical emission spectroscopy in forensic ballistics. Introduction. Violence affect directly the civil society. In Indian society, one homicide takes place in every 3 minutes, and in most of the cases, firearm use. So the main goal of the forensic scientist is to relate the suspect to the murder weapon, and most often to the ammunition. During firing, considerable amount of material in the gaseous or solid aerosol phase is produced and expelled. Gaseous phase converted into the solidified phase, which is called GSR, gunshot residue. The gunshot residue is basically consist of the three elements, lead, barium, and antimony. So there are different analytical techniques to trace elements such as AAS, atomic absorption spectroscopy, AES, atomic emission spectroscopy, MS, mass spectroscopy. But in all these techniques, the best technique among these is the ICP-OES, inductively coupled plasma optical emission spectroscopy. This technique is best due to the two reasons. Because the low price installation and maintenance is related to the ICP-MS. The principle of this technique is shown in this diagram. In this technique, the plasma converts the compound of the element of the traces into the atomic form. And when we produce heat, the atom goes to the higher energy. And when it comes to the lower energy, it emission energy. And that energy is converted into the graph and wavelength. So the highlight of this is a new analytical method is proposed from the quantification of gunshot residue from firearms using ICP-OES. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.